location. It's got a straight to DVD. It should be out for the September. This place is, as they say, crunk to the max
on our sponsor, Sprung Fuel. I'm Al Jerome with the very famous. Oh, so is this a race?
Yeah. Well, thanks, Al. And we got to bite each other. A stadium packed with rabid lunatics full of opioids
that you can sell t-shirts and hats to. This is modern entertainment at its finest. Oh boy, are they excited. We're going to see some phenomenal matches here tonight. Guts, glory, or go home. This is Arena War. That's a script match. Steampunk version of fucking Frankenstein's story. I don't know why, right? But now I've seen that bike, I want to watch a lead of that. It's only 3 weeks to get a copy of England. Woohoo!
Are they still doing the Tron bike game?
Looks like it, doesn't it?
Yeah, because when they did that Tron bike, it's useless. Maybe you've got head to cheese. Get out of there.
First out.
Oh, how'd you go out?
You don't get checkpoints. You gotta get a checkpoint.
I found one.
Oh, if you get a checkpoint, does it take your checkpoint away from someone else?
I don't think so.
No, I did.
So. It said weapons were enabled, but where's the weapons?
Nightstick.
I've got a nightstick.
I don't know how you use it though.
Eliminated.
Yeah. Yeah, they'll get them now, isn't it?
I got a random RP, 250 million. That'll do.
That landed on 6 pounds, so why did it... On the wheel, it landed on 6 grand, but apparently I didn't, and got a power.
I didn't have a clue.